Let's get to work. So look at this comment. I learned something new. There's a new standard in low hairlines. Here it is. I made a video called Do Men Who Don't Go Bald Have Less Problems? Yes, one less problem. And that is they don't have to worry about hair loss. They still have other problems. Nick Charles, who shares the same first name as me, had this to say, quote, check out what Noel Gallagher, age 50, says 10 and a half minutes about his hair in this clip. I guess it's more important if you're a rock star. And there's a link. So if you want to check that out, what you'll see is Noel Gallagher, which by the way, so consider, I was born in 1981. I graduated high school in 1999. So I started high school in 95, right when Oasis was like a really big deal. I own like all of their albums. I'm a huge fan of Oasis. They're one of my favorite bands ever, okay? So Oasis is this rock band from England, and it's two brothers. The older one, he wrote most of the songs and he sang some of them. His younger brother, Liam, was considered the lead singer, all right? But Noel, who is now age 50, he does an interview and they were kind of asking him the secrets to success, you know, and he started rubbing his hands through his hair and he says, yeah, this is a big part of it. And I thought, what I thought was gonna happen is that Noel's gonna say that he had a hair transplant, but that he's instead he implies that's his real hair. And I look at this man who's age 50, I can't imagine his, I mean, I can only describe it as this. Like, his hairline is so low that like, it comes down halfway down the flat part of his forehead. I mean, you know, where the lowest part of my hairline is like right here. Well, like, see how that I've got that wrinkle in my forehead at almost age 37? It's almost like that's where his hairline stops. And then it's like this. It's like a hedgehog. It's like a hedgehog hairline. Noel Gallagher, hedgehog hairline, age 50. So I thought David Schwimmer of Friends had the lowest forehead I've ever seen, the lowest hairline. But no, Noel Gallagher wins the prize. And you know, and one of my hair loss theories is if you pretty much always have a low hairline, it's a sign that you're not gonna lose your hair. Doesn't mean that you're immune to diffuse thinning, but as far as losing your hair, receding hairline, all that, that's one of my theories. And of course, David Schwimmer and Noel Gallagher easily prove this to be true. Whereas I've pretty much always had a higher forehead. And granted, I may not go bald, but still, the fact is, I just think that when you already have this for a hairline and a forehead, there's a good chance you're gonna remain that way. But yeah, Noel, thank you for leaving me that link. I think Noel Gallagher wins the prize for lowest hairline I've ever seen on a man, and therefore proves that he's not gonna go bald.